direction, gets it down low, gets it to the corner. Kalu for three. Nice pass by Okonkwo as well. We're passing by the Opals. Melba knocks down the three as well. Balogun. Melba has to chase it. Oh, Balogun knocks it away. A little careless from Jade Melba. Kalu open and knocks down the three. Kalu open. Count it! And Nigeria have taken the lead. Pass to Musa. Back outside. Swing it. Kalu for three. Count that! Unbelievable! And she's fouled on the play. Outside the final minute, Nigeria up six. Okonkwo open. You can count it. Another AfroBasket MVP. Sammy over to Talbot. Pump fake. Back outside to Smith. Well rested and refreshed. Look at this. Smith is the player with the hot hand. They're going to settle for the 13-point win. Look at this. The Tigress. The celebrations. Mid-court. They've done it.